Jankos flashes away. Braum is blocking, but he can't move. It might be that still, not sure. Yeah, he doesn't execute him. No, and Wunder is dead now too. Why would Adam flash like that? What? Okay, Niske died because of Adam. Niske actually died because of Adam. What's going on? I feel like this fight is never ending at this point. What the fuck is going on? Oh! Oh my... Oh, and he didn't die. What? He didn't die. What? Oh, Adam's trolling too. No, but this is unreal. Dude, this is not good in League of Legends. Like, I'm sorry. I'm sorry to break it, you all. This is legit fucking terrible League of Legends. I know it's entertaining for fans to watch. I get it. It's so entertaining. I get it. But this League of Legends is fucking horrible. It's entertaining League of Legends. It's not good. Objective off of this unless they might start up a Baron here. Blue Orb comes out. Like, it's entertaining for people, you know? Fight. Fight, hook. Ski shot there, kill that, kill this, survive this. In before a caster says, this is peak League of Legends. And now G2 gets Baron, like, it's so random. What's going on? What's going on? Rek is dead. Hilson gets one reset. Wunder's still alive. Ooh, Braum and Aurelia popping off. Okay, now G2's ahead. Now G2's back in the game. I see BA watching this dude. It's such bad League of Legends, man. It's such bad League of Legends. It's such bad League of Legends.